Thank you, Nyjah. Lieutenant Governor Mike Kehoe visited Springfield this morning to sign Senate Bill 275. That bill, among other things, will help establish the Senior Service Growth and Development Program. The signing took place at the Southside Senior Center location on South Fremont. The bill will also modify dentists' authority to provide opioid pain medication to patients. Also